68 Impala. I laid in the back windshield riding around, you know. Boy, they'd get you now for that, wouldn't they?
You know, it's funny. It's funny. I don't know if any of y'all remember it, but the cars used to have more ashtrays than they did seatbelts.
Yeah, it didn't have many seatbelts. Ashtrays everywhere. I'm going to do a song now, slow it down a little bit, that was very popular many years ago, and I think Bob Dylan had a hit with this song, but my favorite version of the song was by Peter, Paul, and Mary. And Mary, were you in that trio? I think you were, weren't you?
How many people were in that trio?
Two. And then Mary came along, made three. But Hugh Banks does a good job. Go ahead and sing them this pretty song. I think they'll know it when you start singing it.
Yeah, I wasn't sure about the name of it. I thought it was Blowin in the Wind.
Sure.
It turns out it's Blowin in the Wind. Well, you can't tell just by looking at it. All right, here we go. Great, great thought-provoking song.
Before she sleeps in the sand, and how many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned? The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Times must a man look up before he can see the sky? And how many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry? How many deaths will it take till he knows? Too many people have died. The answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. Is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
Good job, dude. Mighty fine job. Thanks.